US President Donald Trump attacked his French counterpart on Tuesday in a series of tweets that underscored how much the once friendly ties between the two leaders have soured, just 2 days after returning from Paris. In 5 posts sent on the same day that French officials marked the anniversary of the 2015 terrorist attacks that killed 130 people in Paris, Trump blasted the key US ally over its near defeat to Germany in 2 world wars, its wine industry and Emmanuel Macron's approval ratings. Trump returned to Washington from a weekend in Paris to commemorate the 100th anniversary of World War I, where strained relations between the American president and European allies were on full display. On Tuesday, Trump rejected Macron's warnings against the threat of nationalism, delivered during an emotional ceremony in Paris on Sunday attended by scores of world leaders. A stony-faced Trump, who listened a few feet away, has described himself as a nationalist and has promoted an America First policy. Trump, a real estate developer and former reality television star who owns a Virginia winery, said Macron has a low approval rating, accused France of unfair trade practices over wine and attacked the news coverage of his trip. Trump pointed to Macron's recent comments about Europe's need to protect itself, tweeting it was Germany in World Wars I and II. How did that work out for France? They were starting to learn German in Paris before the US came along. Pay for NATO or not? By the way, there is no country more nationalist than France, very proud people, and rightfully so. Trump wrote in other tweets, ending with "Make France great again."